Way back in the Bible, the Hebrew language says that we were taught that we could praise the Lord in seven ways. Seven great expressions, seven different flows, seven ways to worship God, and this is how it goes. It's the sacrifice, praising God in spite the fact your world is in a vice. It's praise that pushes through the wall of all adversity, an offering that flows to heaven in our time of need. Somebody say mine,
mine.
Praise the Lord,
praise the Lord.
Say body,
body.
Praise the Lord,
praise the Lord.
That means to lift your hands in response to what the Lord has done throughout the land. An outward sign of what's inside for all the world to see. A demonstration of our love. So come praise the Lord with me. Can you wave one hand and say praise the Lord? Can you wave both hands and say praise the Lord? Now can you clap those hands and say praise the Lord? Simply means to bow in the awesome presence of the Lord and all his power.
Just be overwhelmed, cause you hardly can believe that you've been given favor by his holy majesty. Praise the Lord, praise the
shout. It's praise that's given way before the answer comes about. A public testimony that drowns out all the noise of whiners and complainers as the saints all lift their voice. If you believe that God's alive today, shout yeah. It's playing any instrument that glorifies the Lord. Instruments that blast. Instruments that strum. Instruments that keep the beat. So I praise you. Six we call halal. That means to rave and boast. And praise the Lord in such a way that gets you on your toes.
Wait a minute, wait a minute.
What?
Hey, now what did you say?
It's beyond just clapping hands. But best of all, this is the one that makes you wanna dance. Fun, so everyone rejoice.